And head back up again. All attack types. What's this? Why doesn't it give you an idea of what it means? Strengthens all magic power by summoning the power of flame with ancient magic. Okay, is that a buff? Does it last for a certain length of time? Or do I have to cast it before? Let's have a look. Oh, I see. I think it's going to be a... yeah, it is above 60 minutes. That'll move you up to control one there. Increases magic attack with red flame energy. Okay. We're gonna do blue tentacles, green leaf. Okay, not there. Blue mushroom, that's what I want. Let's hit it with a... Alright, not sure about keeping that separate. Can. I want to get one kaboom off that. One of five. Six. Yeah, big increase. Okay. Blue. It's funny, isn't it, in this area, the game's starting to look better. Collect a green leaf. There we are. Three of them. Let's back off from him. He doesn't seem to want to attack me. That's all by fine by me. Toxical name Willow. There he is. Oh, deep freeze. Freezes the target with icy cold, sending it out of control. Alright. Let's check that out in consecutive. No, it's not. Hunt hungry mugglers. Like we're heading this way. There we go. Kaboom. We got one, so we need another one, and we've got to wait for the respawn. Remember this from earlier on today. Hello, Echoer, 22. This is like the old days of MMO, this. Camping a mob. Quick on the trigger to try and get these, I think. I wasn't talking to myself, by the way, when you came on, Echo. I'm recording this as well for the YouTube channel, so I've been talking for that. I don't always talk to myself. Let's kill you while we wait. Spawn. Yay. turn this in, then I'm going to have to go and sell it, I think. Bags are nearly full already. Yeah, we need to head back anyway to sort out this dude here, Grandmaster Albert Python. I think he's back at the beginning. Yes, he is. Oh, wrong one. Hey, Swordsfinger. It's not been too bad, Echoer. It's been all right. Seems like they've scrimped a bit on the voice acting and what have you. It seems very amateurish in that respect. It's been out about 3 years, this game, I believe. I think they just ported it over for the English version. Tell you what, they do need to add some explanation of what all these are. All attack types, what does that mean? No idea. I mean, you can guess what accuracy is, crit chance, HP, MP and what have you, but what on earth is that, all attack types? I'll do the auto distribute again. Apply. New skill. Here we. Oh, looks like we've got a dungeon coming up. Right, let's find somewhere to sell. Do you sell? No. Yes, you do, Instructor. Register all junk. I like that. That's pretty good. Get rid of all your junk in one fell swoop. Right, let's get rid of some of this as well. Get rid of that. Ooh, no, don't want to get rid of that. It's a level 7 warrior. Level 8, keep those. New pair of shoes. We got anything with a slot? No. Not yet. Damn it. Thank you. Do we need a group for that? Does anybody know? Or shall we just dive in and find out? Do we need a group? No, we don't need a group. Oh God, here we go. I'm gonna die. I don't get the feeling this isn't going to end well. Wanderer. Come here. Damn it. Mongolar thrower. These have been pretty easy so far. I'm getting the feeling I'm really going to get my ass kicked in a minute. This is way too easy. Something wrong here. Frightened Ling Ling and Ching Ching. Okay. Can I hit him? Yes, I can. Uh-oh. Should I not have done that? Oh, story update.
Quit playing hide and seek. Let's go. Are you happy that you could play to your heart's content?
Well, we've got a bit of voice acting then. Quite enjoying the combat in this, it's all right. Well, I'm enjoying it on the wizard. It wasn't too hot on the force shielder that I tried. Try that. Ooh, I'm liking that. The fact that damage over time that we've got there does immediate damage as well, and that's pretty cool. Oh yes, new pair of gloves. Still no slot though. Mongler assassin. Not sure that's anything to brag about, is it? Alright, this is going to get a bit dodgy, I think. Let's try it though. No, maybe not. What the hell? Please don't turn aggro. can't target him. And appeared to have disappeared. There we go. There's no line of sight with this. We can go through the log. Nice. Ooh. What are we here? I suppose if you had a group, you could just run through this. Steam through it. I'm being cautious, really, because I'm on my own. I really don't want to die before the boss. About time some loot dropped for me. Total. Oh, come on, something dropped for me. Would be nice. Alright, I'm going to try something silly here. Now it's getting a bit boring, this. Oh, whoa. No, I'm not going to try something silly. It looks like it's only boss time. I was going to run in and grab all those then. Just hitting me some of that. Wow. That really was easy mode. Might as well finish them all off. I really didn't expect it to be that easy. Not where I can just teleport. So then, that was a dungeon. I must admit, I'm not really impressed. I know I did it on easy mode, but good grief. Damn it. Anything there I can equip before I go mad? Equip. Ten priest. Force blade. Level 10, I need to ding. Oh, let's get rid of all the junk. And dang. Excuse me. Auto apply. Really? No difference? Same look. Wow. Right, get rid of that. Oh, head ornaments. Why didn't I see that before? Let's have a look. Oh, that must be that. Yeah, must be. Anything with a slot. No. 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 Let's move all this up to here, I think. Return stone. I need to keep that on her so I can go to there. And there. And there. Forgot to talk to. Warp gate controller. Still that little bit of lag knocking about. Rendezvous point. Talk to equipment merchant. Sarah Meckel. I'll show some sense and not completely block out the screen. Good grief. You can extract raw materials from items of greater fire above received as quest rewards. Okay. Oh, that's equipment I've sold. We can actually use the extract on it. Right, okay then. What's this? All right, it's to extract item, is it? Of course, it's normal. Lowest quality essence. All right, okay, well, I can go up there out of the way. Right, so we know what we can do with the equipment that we get now. What else we got to do? So we've still got to do it. Ah, oh, there we go. Move to the rendezvous point. Hello.
Something to say to the two cartel leaders. Please, forgive my rudeness.
Tell us what happened, ma'am.
My daughter, Eos, is missing. I couldn't find her beyond the wolf forest either.
What was all that about? Talk to the warp gate controller. Get off that stupid thing. Move to Freya Hilltown. Okay, a tough leather bike, isn't it?